What do hot oil treatments do for your hair? Moisturize dry and brittle hair. Helps with dry scalp and dandruff. Increase blood circulation to your scalp. Strengthens and adds shine to your hair. Prevents split ends and frizz. How often should you do a hot oil treatment on your hair? It's best to do a hot oil treatment every week or every 2 weeks, depending on your preference.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We will see you in the next video.